Prime Minister Datuk Seri Najib Tun Razak paid his last respects to the late Tun Dr. Lim Chong Eu Sunday. He described the political icon as a true national patriot who had played a significant role in nation building. He added his family will always remember Dr. Lim as a very close friend of his father, Tun Abdul Razak Hussein. Najib says it was this personal relationship that led to the formation of Barisan. The Prime Minister spent some time with Dr. Lim's family members. He was accompanied by several cabinet ministers.